RMS Tech Spa, where we take the stress out of tech. And today I would like to share with you three Google tips that will help you if you are if you have a Gmail account. So the first one is, most of us sign up for Gmail to get our email, but there's a whole other side of G Suite in Google Drive that is an absolutely fantastic tool, which includes word processing, you've got spreadsheets in there, and presentation tools. Another tool that's inside of that G Suite when you get that Gmail account is Google Voice. And what that does is it gives you a phone number, and you can make that phone number dial into your existing cell phone. And what's really cool about it is it will transcribe your voicemails so you can read them as opposed to listening to them. And you can also turn it off. So if you're on vacation, you can say, I'm not taking any phone calls, send them all to voicemail, which is fantastic. The third thing I'd like to mention relating to the phone as well is, if you lose your cell phone and you have a Gmail account attached to your phone, all you have to do is go to Google Chrome, type in, I lost my phone, and it will come up with a button for you to sign in. Once you sign in, it's going to locate your phone on a map. And so you can locate it there, and you can also ring it even if the phone's on silent. So that's one of my favorite Google tips. Thanks.